Good evening and welcome to NE63 TV for this evening's game against Shildon. Shall we welcome the boys? So this is our penultimate game of the season, seeing our last game this Saturday against North Shields. Let's have a look at the highlights and see how the lads got on in tonight's game. Right, Bowser, another bit of pill to swallow there, 2-1 defeat. How do you think that actually went?
From Saturday there was an improvement, definitely. We're more than matched in first half. You know, we scored a great goal there. And we were fortunate not to score number one.
Yeah, that's right.
A little bit of goal amongst scramble and didn't quite fall to Steven.
Yeah.
But, the effort was there, the enthusiasm was there. We got done by a little bit of passage of play. The second goal kind of took the stuff out of us, but we still kept on. And I just said there, we put about 6 or 7 great balls into the box, said plays were good, just not getting on the end of things. Things aren't quite going our way at the minute. Effort wise, commitment and desire was there today. Mm-hmm. Just the final third just lacked that little bit of quality in front of goal to maybe get some out of the game. But I thought we deserved the point today. Obviously another defeat, which is disheartening. But
yeah.
A lot better than it was on Saturday against Newcastle Benfield.
Obviously, we've lost Connor to what I think is a thigh injury. He's away at hospital now. And Luke come in, then I think he was, from our point of view, he was a fan, looked a very able deputy as he came in.
He was. We're training and he likes to get the gloves on and he likes to she was in the sticks there, and that's, you know, kind of struggled in the warm-up, actually. Obviously, massively disappointed, because he's been one of the best, he's one of the best goalkeepers in the league, and to lose a goalkeeper like that, and having to put an outfield player on as well, you know, takes the stuff out of you. But I mean, Luke made a couple of good saves, and he was very unlucky with the second goal, you know. And like you say, you lose your top keeper, but we still kept that, and, you know, no, I mean, like you say, he made some good saves, and he's more than capable of stepping in there, and he did that today. And like I said to the lads, look, you've got to look after him, you know, stop crossing, stop shots, and we did that today. But I just wanted a little bit more in the final third. Yeah. But we did, you know, we put some good balls into the box, just things aren't falling our way at the minute.
Right. So, looking forward to Saturday, our last game of the season, and we've got no Shields here, that'll be another test for
it. Well, yes, you know, a tough game, but, you know, we've got quite a good squad in there at the minute, so we've mixed it about a bit. You know, I played Tony Stevenson up top today. It was the first time he started up top, and he's scored a goal. So we're still looking, you know, we're still looking at different things, formations. You know, we've got the last game against North Shields on Saturday, and we've got to go into that, you know, give it a right good go.
Definitely.
You know, we've done better than we did on Saturday, and we've got to give it more than what we did tonight. And I'm going to go out there all out, attack on Saturday. You know, I want to win the game. I want to score some goals.
Yeah.
You know, I'll take a 6-5 now. You know, I want an entertaining game. I want the lads to enjoy the football on Saturday, and I want them to get down and express themselves.
Yeah.
You know, I feel for them a little bit there, a little bit of pressure on them, you know, because I've got quite high standards, and I expect high standards for them. And hopefully, come Saturday, we'll rest up, we'll regroup, and we'll go again. And with a little bit of luck, which we need, we'll get 3 points and finish the season on a high, which I want.
Yeah. That's great. Cheers, Fazer. Yeah. Thanks so much.
NE63 TV, bringing Ashington Football Club to you.